ECB declares Zardari as the winner of presidential polls with 411 votes. The Election Commission of Pakistan has announced that Pakistan People's Party co-chairman Asif Ali Zardari received 411 votes in a presidential election against his opponent PKMAP chairman Mahmood Khan Achakzai, who managed to get only 118 votes. In a statement issued by the electoral watchdog on behalf of a chief election commissioner, Sikandar Sultan Raja, the ECB said presidential polls were carried out in Karachi, Lahore, Quetta, Peshawar and Islamabad. It added that the results were prepared by the presiding officers from all five locations were received at the ECB secretariat.